this is the 0 second glitch. We do not know what happened or why did it happen. It's not just for this war, it's for the other war, and it will happen to this one. The timer won't matter. When it is time to start the war, it will stop, it will freeze at 0 seconds. We still don't know the reason for that, and we hope that Clash of Clans will find a solution for this soon. The best thing to do now is to report this to Clash of Clans.